I was called to see a diabetic patient of a giant hospital. I think I'm audible now.
Yes.
The man is about 80 years old man. And he had a cough for a few days and was vomiting often for the past 1 week. When I examined him, he had few bilateral complications. There was no fever, and maybe was mildly elevated, not significant. And his blood glucose was slightly above normal, and he was already on metformin, and I had to change him for low dose of insulin. Incidentally, I saw the X-ray chest, and there's some findings which I could not interpret. I request all the audience to see this X-ray and interpret it.
Sansagar, come. No, please come. X-ray theory. X-ray chest my area.
Actually, there is, it is not properly taken X-ray, so I can rotate with X-ray. Start with that. There is an opacity seen here.
Yes.
There is an opacity seen in the left to lower lobe. Linear opacity is there, and there is no collapse and all is there. And the heart appears normal, there is atherosclerotic aorta is there. And this lung is, the shadow is there, they cannot make it out. Only the finding here is the left side, lower lobe, linear opacity is there, vertical opacity is there, and there is no collapse or consolidation changes.
I know the opacity, I want to interpret, what is that? That was puzzling me.
Diabetic patient.
He's a diabetic. About 80 years old.
80 years.
The left arm has cathedral, sir.
No cathedral, no.
You mean chest tube?
No.
Chest
tube. No. Otherwise, I have not brought you to a job.
If there is chest tube.
Any outside anything, sir?
Nothing. Nothing. Only few crepitations were there.
Crepitations. Fever.
No fever.
No constitution symptoms.
No constitution.
Aspiration.
Do you think such a linear, regular line will be there?
Depends on the substance he aspirates.
Sorry?
Depends on the substance he aspirates.
No. Old man can aspirate his teeth or food material. I don't think he will aspirate a tube. Anyway, I think you're also having the same difficulty what I had. Now I request Dr. Jayant. He's a assistant professor of vascular surgery. And incidentally, he's son-in-law of Dr. Ashok Sundar Raman. And he's running the laser hospital now. He's the one called me to see the case. Now I request him to present further. And I don't know, you have not suggested CT.
You said only to read this X-ray.
Yeah.
Because
all radiologists will say, X-ray there, doubt, please do CT for further evaluation. So, I will hand out to you for CT.